I love these crisscross pigtails using the viral hair blinger. I started by creating 4 pigtails while feeding the hair from the first 2 pigtails to the ones diagonally behind them. This hairstyle would look so cute if I had colored elastics. I finished it off by adding some more gems. Follow me for more curly hair tips.